She has a nice smile, right?
Yeah, right?
Why don't you stay away from her so she can keep that smile? Okay.
Would you marry a doctor or a nurse?
So the things I say, does it go in your head or does...
Just answer the question.
The receptionist. She has her own place.
I saw a ring on her finger.
So? Was it her problem?
Didn't you put it down on her house?
That didn't work out.
How are you feeling?
Could be better if I wasn't just throwing up the food I kept eating.
Unfortunately, it's not looking good. Your family physician contacted me after getting the results of your biopsy. You've been diagnosed with stage 4 gastric cancer.
It's gonna change our plans to Mexico.
He's gonna survive, right?
By stage 4, the cancer has already spread to other parts of the body.
How long are we talking?
6 to 12 months. Maybe we can extend it a bit more through chemotherapy.
We're here.
Are you crying?
No. No.
Bro, that doesn't suit you, man. Yo, where are you going?
Help you get out of the car.
Might as well just carry me out.
Okay.
Kesh, make another move and I'll slap you.
Okay, let me at least come inside with you.
I'll see you tomorrow, Kesh. Well, if I'm here. Say hi to your family.
Don't be saying stuff like that, man!
This isn't right. Grandma.
He's crying because of Remember Me.
What are you thinking about, Aparama?
You two should watch the movie. It's very moving.
Or you could pick up the phone, call your parents, and fix things with them.
So simple.
I'm blaming you both for this family drama.
You agreed to marry another woman while being in a relationship with me and I'm the one to blame?
I was in a tough situation.
That you were 30 and you couldn't admit to your parents that you had a girlfriend?
What happened at the doctor's appointment?
Don't try changing the topic.
I'm not. What did the doctor say?
Well, they said I'm gonna die soon.
Good.
Seriously though, how was the follow-up?
I'm serious. call upon them and let them know that I'm coming to Sri Lanka.
I think I caused them enough harm.
No, eventually you're gonna have to call them, right?
We'll see. Have you told them?
I'm planning on surprising them when I see them in person.
This is going to destroy them.
I know.
I packed some gifts for your parents. You don't have to tell them it's from us.
But I will.
You're the only family we have, so please go back to us.
Okay, let's go. Kesh is outside, waiting for us.
So, how was your trip?
A lot of crying family, good food, and more crying family.
That must have been tough.
Yeah, but the food was really good, so it balanced it out.
Do you live alone?
Yeah.
I'm surprised you don't have a girlfriend.
I'm not. Do you have a girlfriend?
No.
So shut up.
Okay, so on Wednesdays, I'll be seeing you for the next 6 weeks for follow-up and blood work. And on Fridays, you'll be here for chemo. I've also got one of my best nurses to take care of you. She's great. Any questions?
I don't know how to ask this.
You can ask me anything.
Is the nurse hot? What? I'm not shaving my head, bro. If you really want to shave your head, you can go ahead. I'm not with that. I'll call you back.
You still wondering if the nurse is hot?
That was Kesh.
You know, I'm really sorry about everything you're going through right now. We really are going to do everything we can to help you.
Thanks.
And another thing is, let's put aside our past. Right now, I'm your nurse and you're my patient. Let's just leave it at that.
Don't you want to be a doctor?
Kesh,
yo.
Good food, the more crying that I find on the building.
I'm blaming you both for this family drama.
You agreed to marry another woman while being in a relationship.
Sorry. I'm looking at it. I just.
Wait, I'm gonna do that again. I need to be happier.
Hey, my big brother.
Why are you crying? Oh, goddamn.
Like, what's wrong with me, man? What is wrong with me?
I don't believe in karma, Neero, but in your case, it was justified.